Welcome back. We're in for a treat. We got TG Sheppard here. What amazing.
Is he here?
Yes,
he's here.
Listen, your amazing career, 21 number one hits, 8 of those back to back. I mean, who does that?
Yeah, exactly.
Just released a new solo country album, Midnight in Memphis. First one in, is it right, 22 years?
22 years. I just didn't want to wear people out, you know.
I'm gonna take a break.
Yeah, just give it a little break there. So tell me all about this. This is really exciting.
Well, I don't know. The fans on the road on tour kept saying, when are you gonna come with new music?
Yeah.
Mm. And country music has been changing so much, as we all know. I was trying to figure out where I fit in today's marketplace with country. And I said, it doesn't matter where I fit in. The songs will lead me there. So finally, I just found some great songs and put them together, and we came up with a new album called Midnight in Memphis.
Isn't it fun that fans were asking for more? Because sometimes they go, oh, I just want the familiars.
Yeah.
True. I also want to mention that Midnight in Memphis, the title cut, and the album was named Midnight in Memphis, was written by Perry Gibb.
He wrote
the song. So.
You guys have become very, very close over the years.
Yeah, he's a great friend.
You've had so many great friends. Let's talk about the friendship with Elvis.
Oh,
when
wow.
did you guys meet, TG?
Her name doesn't ring a bell. I don't know. You know, I met Elvis when I was like 15 years old, and it just developed into a friendship through the years that just kind of stuck, you know?
Mm-hmm.
He was a great friend, a great mentor to me. He gave me my first tour bus.
Yeah.
And that,
what do you mean by that? He gave you a bus?
He gave me a tour bus.
Said, here's a bus.
Yeah, here's a bus for you.
But he wanted you to go out. That was the thing. He said, get out there and do it.
He did. And you know what? People say, it has to be the greatest gift that anybody ever gave you. No. The gift of the bus gave me the greatest gift, which was the gift of confidence. Because
mm-hmm.
if Elvis believed in me enough to give me a bus, then that is what propelled me to work hard and not let him down.
Can I hold it up?
Sure.
This is the taking care of business that Elvis gave him. Isn't that beautiful?
TCB.
Look at that.
We were in Las Vegas when he gave that to me.
Really?
Yeah.
Does it blow you away that you were so young and yet this larger than life?
I had to pinch myself every time I was around him talking like this right now.
Yeah.
I mean, really and truly, what's the chances of a kid from Humboldt, Tennessee ever meeting him, let alone becoming friends? And, you know, the strangest thing is that every time that I was around him, I knew that I was in the presence of greatness.
I drank it all in.
You appreciated it all. That's so good. And I'm sure that's led you to be similar to other young artists.
Well, you know, I adopted the philosophy that I've always had for my life and career is one that he taught me. He told me one time, he said, if you ever forget where you came from, you're never going to get where you want to go.
Oh, that's really
so
good.
I've lived my life and patterned my career after that saying.
Guys, the new album, Midnight in Memphis, you can get it wherever music is sold. TG Sheppard has a show coming up at the Ryman. He's going to be a part of the Opry Classics. That's happening Thursday at 7. For more information, you can go to Ryman.com. And you're on SiriusXM every Friday.
Yes, the TG Sheppard show is on the Elvis Channel every Friday from 2 to 5 Central. And then replays again on Monday evenings. We've had some great guests like Lionel Richie, Barry Gibb, Priscilla Presley, Olivia Newton-John.
Just a few.
We've had some. I'm not
naming them. Whoever stops by. No, but that's
come
fun.
On the show.
But that's fun. And that's really fun that you have element.
I'm having a lot of fun doing radio.
I knew you would. It's so good to see you.
Such a natural. Love it.